Welcome to Gisplorer. Here we are building a 3D desktop version. This is a futuristic desktop version where you can keep infinite number of files. As you can see, this is a 2D view. Right pan is a 2D view of my folder. It's a particular folder which has got a tremendous number of files, and looping through the files or organizing the files is quite difficult for us. So we thought of building a three-dimensional structure of looping through the files, where we can organize our files like tiles. We can move into the tunnel structure. We can select any specific file. See, with hand close movement, we can select any specific file for viewing. And with V sign, we can stop it, and then again with thumb up signal, we can move ahead with the tunnel. While moving out, we can visualize any specific icon. Again, come back. If I give thumb down signal, it is going to come back from the tunnel. And the important thing is my hand distance from the camera will determine the number of tiles that I want to see here. So you see here I have brought my hand quite nearer to the camera, so it's going to zoom it out, which means lesser number of tiles will be displayed. I got hanged up here. Stream is got hanged up. Yeah, so with thumb down movement, it just starts coming back to the end of the tunnel, and you can visualize a lot of things over here. So this is a system which you may see in near future. This is how your operating system GUIs might be, where you know things will be organized in a three-dimensional structure for you to better utilize that. You can have an easy navigation, easy working with the system. Now you see, I brought my hand quite nearer to the camera, and there are only two tiles per wall is being shown. So I can immediately move to another folder and perform the same thing. You see, I can also use my mouse as usual to move forward and back in this 3D tunnel. And at the same time, I can use my hand gesture. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.